Imagine a regular day in your life. You wake up in the morning to the automatic curtains and lighting in your room controlled by AI. Your alarm rings based on your schedule and your calendar and the time you slept at. All through the night, your AC was adjusting to suit your body temperature. Now that you are up, every single activity around you is driven through machine learning. Your mobile phone has organized news for you based on your interests. This uses neighborhood-based algorithms along with Naive Bayes. Finally, the cab that you booked online uses algorithms to make the lowest cost trip fulfillment for the company. Based on this, the cab company, say Uber, decides which among the hundreds of available cabs should be assigned to your trip so that the cost is minimized for the company. Machine learning has engulfed every part of our lives. Machine learning uses algorithms to mimic human learnings in machines. It is a subset of artificial intelligence. To simplify this idea, let us take up a small story. Imagine that you have photos of your favorite pets, Bruno and Kitty. Is there a way to explain to a machine how to distinguish a cat from a dog? You can feed the machine with hundreds and thousands of photos of cats and dogs, teaching the machine to build up a model based on these examples. This is what we term as supervised learning. We give the machine examples of each animal, showing its features, and the machine learns how to differentiate between a dog and a cat. This way, it can recognize your Bruno and Kitty. Classification and regression are the two most popular methods, and decision tree, Naive Bayes, linear regression, and SVM are the most popular algorithms in supervised learning. In unsupervised learning, you don't really have a predetermined result in mind. Much like how a child explores the world on its own, the machine tries to make sense of things from huge amounts of data. Given many photos of animals, the machine starts segregating them by color, size, and shape. Such an approach is known as unsupervised learning. Clustering and association are the types of unsupervised learning, covering algorithms such as k-means, hierarchical, a priori, and genetic algorithms. Reinforcement learning is very similar to how children learn. When you were a child, you were rewarded for your good deeds and punished for making mistakes. This reinforced you to perform better than you were before. Similarly, users, just like parents, teach a machine where it made a mistake and where it was right. Thus, the machine develops intelligence and makes better decisions in the future because of this reinforcement. Google's AI can now design better AI than humans could. Isn't this mind-blowing? It is like we are playing God, where our creation is creating better creations. The AI algorithm, developed by Chinese retail giant Alibaba, outscored humans in the Stanford question answering dataset, showing that AI is now better at reading than humans. Another interesting article talks about 5 things AI does better than humans, including building wooden block towers, lip reading, transcribing, news reporting, and disease diagnosis. An average machine learning engineer earns about $140,000 a year. Isn't that alone motivating enough? Here are the most buzzing job roles you will be eligible for once you learn the fundamentals of machine learning. 1. Machine learning engineer. 2. Deep learning engineer. 3. AI engineer. 4. Data scientist. Do check out our Simply Learns machine learning certification training, where you will master the concepts of supervised, unsupervised, and reinforcement learning. Working on algorithms such as decision tree, regression, Naive Bayes, and SVM, and applications of ML through 25+ hands-on exercises, and 4 real-life industry projects. Thanks for watching.